Please subscribe to my new YouTube channel if you haven't already.
And like and share.
And thanks for watching.
CJ.
Oh, no.
Now I know I don't say it often, but I'm trying to let you know I'm not an option.
Hey, everybody. So where we left off, oh, hold on. Show them. I got Dan the man on the camera today.
What to be in?
My cameraman. So today, we're going to cover the south side of campus. Right now, I'm in front of the library. This is where we left off. Show them right there. Left off, I was showing them. So let's go, let's do it. So if you have an accident, if something goes wrong, you know who to call. MSU got it for you. This is Carpenter, the engineering building, just the side. But you're going to see that in a later video, part 3. So stay tuned for north side of the campus. Feel like my hair was in my mouth. But stay tuned for north side campus tour by, you know, Janae and Dan if he come back.
Big ass tent.
Right. Information tech services. Sounds so fun. Whoever majors, have them have a class over here. Sounds so fun. To study about gender studies, interior design, philosophy, and all of that good stuff. All right, and over here we got Bowen Hall. We can cut across. Don't do this if you a student, because you will get ran over.
All right.
And I will probably be the person to run you over. Bowen Hall for social work, African American.
the hot tub. Look at Kalia. Look at hot tub. Look at Kalia. Look at hot tub.
Okay. Now we finally hear the
top. Right now. Little what are you doing? Little top.
That's part four. We're not shooting it right now.
And we about to head towards some of the dormitories. We gonna hit up Magnolia, Oak Hall. Those are the newer dorms. And then it's one more, Rice Hall. That's a very old dorm that you're probably gonna be in if you're a freshman. So let's do it. Let's go. Hi. Real hot out here. Y'all should be thankful. It's a great one. All right, and across from here is the cafeteria. That is part 5, 6, 7, whatever. You know, not today. But let's keep it going. Look, some of y'all need to skip class or do whatever. This is Rice Hall. It's got like 7, 8 floors. And right behind Rice, you know, like we showed you, that's Moses. We're just gonna keep going down this sidewalk and we're gonna run into the last two dorms, Magnolia and Oak. And actually, we have a little surprise too for y'all that's staying there. So let's do it. Stay tuned. All right, y'all. So we just left over there from Mosley and Rice. And now we're heading over. This is the back of Rice. And we're heading over. Here's the bus stop. Also, if you don't have a car, don't have no fear. The shuttle is here. Have no fear. Yes. Also, download the SmartBus app so you can know where the bus is at all times and you can never be late for class. Booyah!
Let's go.
All right, but we're coming up to Oak right now. This is one of the newer buildings.
Because I didn't need to come to pass your ass. I'm here fast and you really, really capping. You can't be this mad that I made an A. Can't be this mad that I read the page. You here every day and it's really a shame. How should I know more than you when I don't even come, man? So please don't be this mad because I got all my work. I did it at home while I was doing.
Alright, so now we're coming up to Magnolia. I actually used to stay in this dorm. They got a nice clean out here. You can actually just come out and hang out with friends, chill for a minute. And the surprise we were talking about earlier, you got a whole gas station right across the street. So don't worry if you don't have a car. Your first year, you got this.
I really, really know, but I'm really, really not stunning you, though. No. You be here every day, then you should know it, ho. Don't ever try, sis. I am a freaking goat. Then you supposed to be the one providing me with answers after I ain't been here in 3 weeks. Man, fool, chill out. You just lazy. You just lazy, ho. Yeah. But cut class if you want to. Cut class if you want to. I know you really want to. Cut class if you want to. Cut class if you want to. I know you really wanna cut class if you 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 wanna. Yeah, yeah. Cut class if you wanna cut class if you wanna. I know you really wanna.
Tour for part two, y'all. Where we ended up was outside of Magnolia Hall, the dormitory, and as you can see, we already covered the whole south side. There's the health center with the green top on the building and the construction site and everything. So see you guys next time on part three. I hope you enjoyed walking with me, Janae, and Dan.